Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the San Diego Padres Franchise Mode here on the channel. This is episode 6 of the Padres franchise. And to be honest, the Padres aren't doing too well right now. We are 34-44, really just looking to the future right now. We just recently called up Mackenzie Gore, so he will be starting some games in the majors. In a second, you'll see the CPU messes up my bullpen, and they move Mackenzie Gore to the bullpen. So there's like one or two starts that he missed, but overall, it's not bad. So here, we're just simming through some games. Not doing too well, not doing that bad either. We are currently 38-47. Here, we're going to get the dub. We'll be 39-47 after a win against the Phillies. We're going to get into the series with the Mets. Joey Lucchesi is going to get hurt, but he'll be fine. He's only had a couple of games. Probably won't even miss a start. As you see, he's back. Playing the Mets again, we will lose that game 7-8. So we're really just flipping and flopping between games. We're winning some, losing some. Nothing special. Chris Paddock is going to get the shutout there. So, yeah, we're a good 10 or so games back of the wild card. Nothing big. The Dodgers are absolutely killing it. And look who's batting .410. Mookie Betts. I don't know what to say about the Dodgers, man. That team is just absolutely killing it. So we are 42-53. About to get in this game with the San Francisco Giants, who are actually doing worse than we are. Big, exciting game for us. But, yeah, the Dodgers are 73-18, something like that, 75-18. And they have Mr. Ted Williams over here and Mookie Betts batting .400. Ridiculous stuff. Like, come on, dude. It's just crazy. But again, we're probably not going to make the playoffs this year, just looking on improvement. We're playing the Giants. There's Yasiel Puig getting all excited. This dude, Yasiel Puig, is batting like 146, making $7 million a year, just dancing in the bullpen with the boys here in San Francisco, as we're going to see Johnny Cueto take the mound in just a second. But folks, if you like what you're seeing here on the Padres franchise with our main man, $8 million man, Yasiel Puig, who's not playing, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below for more MLB20 The Show content as well. So let's get this game started with Johnny Cueto taking the mound. He's going to deal to Fernando Tatis Jr. Tatis is going to swing and miss on that inside pitch. Cueto is going to get his first strikeout of the game. Now up to the plate is Brian Reynolds batting second. The former Pirates just going to stare at that changeup inside. Cueto's got his first two strikeouts of the game and the first two batters for the Padres. Tommy Pham now up, and Pham just going to stare at that slider to the outside. Cueto gets some 1-2-3 all on strikes. Starting this game off for your Padres is Chris Paddock. He's 7-6 on the year with a 2.99 ERA. Pretty good year so far for the number one guy here in San Diego, looking to hold down the Giants here tonight at Oriole Park. All right, leading it off for the Giants, Hunter Pence. He's back in San Francisco. Pence is going to swing and miss right over the top of that pitch from Paddock. This is the starting lineup for your Giants if you're interested. Buster Posey in there batting seventh. That's a weird sight to see. Wilmer Flores batting second for the Giants. He's going to ground that one straight to World Series champion Brian Dozier. I know you guys just don't know it yet. He's a World Series champion, Brian Dozier. Going to get the out to retire this side. Here we go. Manny Machado now up. Going to see Johnny Cueto on the 2-1. Machado just going to bounce it to third. Pablo Sandoval, though. What a play by Pablo Sandoval to gun Manny Machado out at first. All right. Josh Naylor batting fifth for the Padres. Naylor going to rip it right down the line. Josh Naylor has been one of the more consistent hitters for us this season. Naylor going to think twice about going to second. Going to stay at first for a single. Now at the plate for the Padres is Eric Hosmer. He is back in the lineup, back from injury. I think he broke his leg or something. He's back that quickly. But that is going to be an out. The Giants are going to get back up to the plate here. Pablo Sandoval, the Panda, is going to get up. Chris Paddock in a deal. Pablo going to put it right into left field. That will be caught by Josh Naylor. The reason I have Josh Naylor in left is because I like Will Myers and Hosmer switching out at first. And Naylor, I think, is always going to be in the lineup because he's been such a consistent bat for me. And Myers and Hosmer really haven't. So they'll just switch out at first depending on the righty-lefty matchup. So these are the standings in the National League West. Yeah, the Dodgers 77-19, folks. Again, they have Mookie Betts, who's batting .410. San Francisco 30-63. And we are currently sitting at 42-53. Not great, but this is a rebuilding process, folks. Buster Posey at the plate for the Giants. He's going to pop one up into center. Brian Reynolds is there to make the play, though. Going to rob the former NL MVP of a hit there. Now up for the Giants is Dubon, their shortstop. Dubon's going to hit it right to the opposing shortstop, Fernando Tatis Jr., and Tatis just going to boot it. They're going to give Dubon a hit on that for some reason. I don't know why. Now Cueto up to the plate. Paddock going to charge it, and Chris Paddock's going to make an error, which, oh, he's going to fall down, and they're going to give Cueto the hit for that. I don't know. Hunter Pence at the plate. Pence is going to drive one into the left. Josh Naylor is there to make the out. Dubon will not tag from second to third. Two outs now. Up at the plate is Alex Dickerson. Dickerson's going to stare at that curveball down. There we go, Chris Paddock. Getting out of that slight jam there. Going to the top of the fourth. Brian Reynolds now at the plate. Reynolds going to hit that outside changeup. He's going to try to put that one in the gap, and it will be cut off. But Brian Reynolds will get on with a single to start the inning. Now Tommy Pham up. Thank you, umpire, for that call. Oh my, all right, that's a generous one. Now I'm up for Manny Machado. Machado is going to blast one to center. They're going to send Reynolds home and Pham to third. Reynolds and Pham are both safe. It is 1-0 Padres, thanks to Manny Machado, and the umpires are good friends. Josh Naylor back up at the plate, and as soon as I said this man was very consistent for me, Josh Naylor is going to ground right into a double play. But hey, Tommy Pham will come home. It is 2-0 Padres off of the Josh Naylor double play. Now at the runner on first, Eric Hosmer's at the plate. Hosmer's going to drive one in the gap. Welcome back, Eric Hosmer. Hosmer's going to get a stand-up double easy. We're going to round the runner from third to home. He is safe. 3-0 Padres off of a big top of the fourth. Even though we ground into a double play with Josh Naylor, we are still up 3-0. Up in the dish for the Padres is World Series champion Brian Dozier. And Dozier is going to fly that one right out to center field. If you're wondering why I keep saying, like, Brian Dozier, World Series champion, I'm just really happy for the guy, man. Like, he's a good family man. I'm just so happy for Brian Dozier. And that's why I'll keep saying World Series champion Brian Dozier, just to remind you of the fact that he is a World Series champion. Back to the game, though. Pablo Sandoval is going to ground that one right to Manny Machado. Machado to Dozier to Eric Hosmer for the double play. But by the way, there's a video of Brian Dozier celebrating the Nationals locker room. I'll put that in the description. Just watch that video. You will love Brian Dozier as much as I do. But Paddock is going to get the out to Josh Naylor in left field. We're going to get the fly out onto the bottom of the fifth. It is still 3-0 Padres. And that ball is taken for a ride and is out of here. The Giants will get on the board. It is 3-1 still for the Padres. But Dubon is going to get on the board with a solo shot. That is his second of the year. And there's Ramon in the crowd. Hey, Ramon's in the crowd holding up the Let's Go Giants sign. Just want to point that one out there. Hunter Pence now at the dish with two outs. He's going to fly that one right to Brian Reynolds in center. Reynolds is there to make the play. Not before Dubon gets on the board, though, with a solo shot. I don't know why it shows Hunter Pence here. Like, he didn't do anything. Dubon was the one with the homer. Whatever. It's 3-1 Padres. Tommy Pham back at the dish. Pham just going to dribble one right in front of Buster Posey at catcher. And Pham's going to get on. Oh, questionable call there. I think Pham made it. We're going to challenge it. And the review is pretty obvious. Tommy Pham got on base. We're going to reverse the call there. Manny Machado now at the dish. Machado going to blast that slider to deep center field. It's going to get over his head. The center fielder is going to dive for it. But Pham at second was holding up. We're going to have runners at second and third for the aging Manny Machado. Okay, yeah, I know he's not aging. I messed up in the first video, guys. Okay, Machado seems like he's been playing forever. He's only 27. He's just getting into his prime. Like, he's a stud, man. Danny Jimenez now gonna pitch for the Giants. Josh Naylor up, though. Naylor is gonna get a hold of that one. Deep to right field. Go ball. It's out. It's not gonna get into McCovey Cove, but it's still a home run for Josh Naylor. It's a three-run shot. Make this one 6-1 Padres off of Josh Naylor's big three-run jack. Now up to the plate is Eric Hosmer. Hosmer is going to blast one into center. That ball will get down for Eric Hosmer. That will be a base hit for the recently returning Eric Hosmer, who just broke his leg. Chris Paddock now at the dish, the pitcher. Paddock's going to blast one right to first base, which is going to be caught by Brandon Belt. Not before Josh Naylor, though. Gets the Padres up 6-1. Now Paddock gonna force that ground ball. Tatis to Dozier to Hosmer. Roll it up. It's Taylor made for the double play. Now up for the Giants, Mike Yastrzemski. Yastrzemski is gonna swing on an outside pitch. Paddock is done with six with the Padres up 6-1. Now Dubon's back in the dish. Hit a home run earlier. Paddock's gonna field that one at the plate and throw it to Fernando Tatis Jr. to get the third out of the seventh. This is just a quick pitching comparison between the two pitchers, Cueto and Paddock. Cueto only went 5 innings, as Paddock is still going strong, going into the 8th inning. 5 hits allowed for Paddock, 6 for Cueto. Now, Francisco Mejia is in the game, going to get a hold of one deep to the wall. It is caught. We are going to the bottom of the 8th with the Padres up 5 runs here. Paddock back up, pitching to the number 9 guy. He's going to swing down on that pitch. It's going to go right to Brian Dozier. Dozier is going to throw him out. right to Eric Hosmer. One out in the eighth. Now Hunter Pence is up. Pence is going to swing at one. Paddock gets all freaked out, but Fernando Tatis is there for him back at shortstop. They're going to call him safe. Yeah, put the headphones on. He's out. Now back up to the plate for the Giants is Alex Dickerson. Dickerson going to blast one to center, but Brian Reynolds is there. Reynolds is there to save the day. Going in to the bottom of the ninth because we didn't do anything at the top of the ninth. So pitching for the Padres is Jose Castillo. Not a safe situation at all. We are up 5, so Castillo will come out. He's got ERA 3.38 so far. The lefty's going to deal to Wilmer Flores first. Flores going to hit a hot shot right back to Manny Machado. Machado has got it. There's the pitching numbers for Paddock today. Only one earned run, 5 hits allowed with 1 walk, 3 strikeouts in next to his good buddy Yasiel Puig making $7 million to ride a bench. Now, Castillo is going to get his man just to swing down at a pitch. He's going to be out. And now Pablo Sandoval with the Giants' last hope coming to the plate. Reynolds is going to be there, and he's going to track it down. The San Diego Padres are going to get the dub here in San Francisco. Chris Paddock with a pretty good pitching performance. You see Yasiel Puig there high-fiving his teammates, knowing he's making $7 million just to sit at bench. Fernando Tatis and World Series champion Brian Dozier are really happy they got the win here in San Francisco. Now they can go out, check out the Golden Gate Bridge, and do whatever people do in San Francisco. Have fun. Right before they have to go play another baseball game against this struggling Giants team. But hey, it feels good to get a win over another team that is worse than you when you know you're not great, but you still beat a team that isn't as good as you just to show them who's superior. Folks, thank you for watching. The Padres will get better. It's a rebuild. It's a process. And y'all just have to trust it. Again, thank y'all for watching. Hit the subscribe button down below and Mamba forever.